Welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to try something a little bit fun. So I'm going to do a word search with you. And I picked a word search that is favorite pizza topping. I thought that would be really funny. So, let's get started. Bacon. Apparently, also people like peanuts on their pizza. I had no idea. Let me see if I can find the bacon. Do you think I can find it? Beep, 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 beep. Sound. Peanuts. I've literally never heard of someone getting peanuts on their pizza. Oh, but I see beef. Beef is definitely on the list. And I think I see ricotta as well. Ricotta? Right here. Right next to the beef. That sounds like a good pizza to me. Do you eat peanuts on your pizza? What's your favorite pizza topping? Is it on this list? Oh, I found cilantro. I do like cilantro. I don't know that I've ever had cilantro on pizza though. But I should maybe try it sometime. Lobster. Prosciutto. Spinach. I found prosciutto as well. Right on top. Cilantro. Right there. Let's see if I can find something else. Did I find spinach? Is that this right here? No, I don't think that's it. Oh, I see spinach. Here it is. It's right here. Right in front of the bacon. Or maybe it's behind the bacon? I don't really know. But I found it. And right above it, is zucchini. I don't think I've ever had zucchini on pizza either. But maybe it's worth trying. How about avocado? I do really love avocado. Do you like avocado? But I prefer it mashed up into guacamole and to dip chips in it. I don't think I've ever had avocado. Right here. It on pizza. I would say though that pepperoni is my favorite. Do you like pepperoni on your pizza? Let me see if I can find pepperoni here. I see it. Do you see it? Here it is, right here. Only a few more left. I like onions on my pizza. And sometimes chicken. I don't really like buffalo chicken, but I think that's how a lot of people eat chicken on pizza. And chicken is right here. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more. Let me see if I can find lobster. Oh, I see it. And it's right here. Okay, this one is turning out to be easier than I thought it was gonna be. And that's good though. This is the first time I've done a word search with you. So I'm glad for an easy one. Let's see if we can find onion and peanuts and salami. I really do like salami a lot. Let's see. Where is it? Onion. I don't see onion. Do you? Oh, I found it. Maybe that's not it. I thought for sure it was onion. Oh well. Oh, it's onions. There's an S at the end. I totally missed that. So here it is. Onions. I do like onions on my pizza, but usually only if they come with peppers as well. So three more. Let's see. You probably already found all of these ones. I'm a little distracted because I'm talking to you. I found salami. It's backwards, right here. Let's see. Peanuts. I'm so flabbergasted by the peanuts. I've never heard of that. Let me see. Where are the peanuts? I don't see them anywhere. I should also look for chorizo. I love chorizo. Oh, it's so good. Oh, here's chorizo. I found it. Just one more. If I can ever find the peanuts. Let me see. P-E-A. That's not it right there. There's another P here, but there's no E. Oh, here it is. I found it. Peanuts. We did it. Congratulations. Maybe next time we can try another food-related topic. Or maybe music.